The procession was led by the New Guinea Islands youths, followed by SVD priests and brothers in the Seven Highlands provinces. Archbishop Douglas Young gave the homily on the life of former SVD missionaries who gave their all in evangelism in PNG. 125 years on, the congregation were told to carry on the positive legacy left by missionaries and must continue the mission to serve the communities in religious, health and education.
Some people are only Amamas, and some people only know Amamas, but that's life. So people are too, you know, savvy, one of something might come up long next 25 or 50 or 75 years. So old Sembrato you talk and commitment blown you me 1-1. You me all get you must look out by it's going to be good. That we only carry on a positive legacy and any mistakes or weaknesses or failures that we leave behind.
The SVD missionaries came to PNG during the pre-evangelism and first contact era on August 13, 1895. While spreading the gospel, they also learned health and education to protect themselves from sicknesses such as malaria and to educate locals to understand Pidgin and English to be able to read the Bible. Today they have Divine Word University, one of the best universities in the country and Pacific. SVD Society Council member Father Victor Kanarski thanked the lay society of the Catholic Church and its followers for their support.
Always worked with lay people, catechists, carriers during mission patrols, teachers in mission schools and nurses in health centers, church leaders, prayer leaders, community ministers. Yet it took us many years to treat them as our partners in building the kingdom of God.
The late SVD missionary Father William Anthony Ross, upon the invitation of the Lee brothers, went on an expedition in 1934 into the highlands and discovered Mount Hagen and established the Rabiamul Parish. Father Ross was the first missionary out of all the churches to enter Western Highlands.
I'm a Muslim on this day. Big blue talk, thank you, long line SVD. Some of the time people got thinking long Lucim Hagen or Lucim Highlands. We must remind you, still, it is the first and the only mission that the SVD started from scratch.
Vasinata Yama, National MTV News, Mount Hagen.